Hello, my friends, I am. It's been a very long month, so sorry I've not been posting regularly. I don't know if I'm gonna post regularly during the school year. It's a lot this semester, but today we are doing a Halloween themed drawing. So let's get started. All right, this will be a pencil and colored pencil drawing, so you're gonna hopefully see some color in this spooky drawing. It's not that spooky, but you get the point. So let's start. Yeah, so it has been a long October. However, I am excited for Halloween. I hope you guys are too. But yeah, it has been a long month of doing projects and getting ready for Halloween. I did not know for the longest time what I wanted to be. But I finally figured it out. And so I'm going as Sunday from Naruto. Yeah. So I hope you all have been having a wonderful Halloween month.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Okay, we are almost done, people. And then I will see you guys next time for whatever I decide. Well, that was a long time. Well, I hope you enjoyed that exciting coloring. Yeah, so I hope you guys have a great weekend. I hope you guys have a great Halloween, and I will see you whenever. Bye!